About 5 years ago, I was in a space where I knew I wanted more. I wanted more time with my son. I also wanted more money. At the time, I was working as a CNA, and that stands for Certified Nurse Aide, for those of you who don't know. I had also graduated a year prior from x-ray school, so I was also a registered x-ray tech, but I just hadn't found a job to accommodate my lifestyle. I'm a single mom, so a lot of times I had to find a job that worked for other people's schedules. I was highly dependent on other people to help me watch my son, my parents, you know, his other grandparents. Although I was very, very grateful for all of the support I have, a lot of times I felt like I was a burden to other people. I didn't like that. I'm somebody that likes to be highly, you know, independent. To have to depend on other people for all those years, like, it was just a very humbling experience. One day while I was at work 5 years ago, I had a coworker come to me and she invited me out to some information. It sounded very interesting, so I went. When I heard this information, I said, you know what, that's it. That's gonna be the thing to help me get more time with my son. That's gonna be the thing to help me get more money. So when I saw the information, I quickly got started and I have not looked back since. My life, my mindset, all of these things have completely changed. The way I look at money has changed. The way I look at, you know, working jobs, entrepreneurship, all of that stuff has changed for me. And I'm so grateful that, you know, now I'm in position to actually help a lot of people. Over the years, I realized, you know, it was never about what I wanted. You know, there are a lot of other moms out there like me. There are a lot of single moms, you know, that want more time with their kids. There are people that want more money, right? Like I said, I'm super grateful that I'm actually in position to help those people. And now you guys are hearing it right here for the first time that I am now team no more 9-to-5. I do not work a job and I am investing full time, and I'm super excited about everything that's about to come my way and all of the people I'm about to help. Promise that you won't let me fall. Oh, oh, oh. Holding me tight, loving me right, giving me life all night. You could be telling me lies, making me cry, wasting my time the whole time. So just be careful what you take for granted. Yeah.